Alright, so looks like I just died after 3 days. Since I've been streaming, it's been kind of difficult to actually survive as long as I normally do. Normally I go about 60 to 80 days plus. So I guess we'll just keep going and see if I can get a good run this time. Make it to Alpha Bunker, destroy Alpha Bunker, do all that stuff in one life. Let's see if we can do it. Alright, so I guess this time through I'm going to do a lot more talking than I normally do. I mean, I do know that there's nobody watching right now specifically, but there will be people watching in the future. So, I do a lot of double tapping to, quick transfer my weapons and stuff. I do a lot of, handling of two weapons and whatnot. Strange. Alright, let's get going. So I typically do elimination of the zombies first before I do anything else. So without further ado, I'm going to get down to it. So roaming zombies are a quick little two-piece on this spear. Now I'm going to hit him once with a spear. Oh yeah, it's a black one. I'll take you. It's a black puppy. Alright. Alright, so we got a gray wolf. I could either hit it twice with a spear or once with his cleaver. So I'ma cleave that hoe. I'ma cleave him. Y'all have to forgive any sniffling and sneezing that you hear. Allergy season. It's horrible. That was cheap. Alright. Look like we got a last little bit of zombies over here, and then that's it. Really? What is this doing here? Come on now. Alright. Let's get it. Oh, he's got hands. Oh. Let's drop some stuff off in the storage and go from there. Now it's just a whole bunch of autoplay from here. The heck? strange. Strange occurrences.
Yeah. Yeah. These are reliable and effective forms of single-target damage that fit almost any situation.
The carronade is an up-close and personal choice with heavy damage but very short range. Cannons are great for harassing opponents from afar with reliable and fast projectiles. A downside to them, however, is that they are less effective at taking out multiple targets at once.
Download for free.
Thank you. Thank you.
fucking dumb.